Good morning, guys. What's up? Today's vlog video is actually going to be like a weekend thing. I was at work yesterday and when I finished, I met up with H and he was like, pack a bag for the weekend. So I don't know where we're going. I do know that I don't need a passport. So it's like, I'm assuming a road trip thing. He just asked me to pack and I'm packing for him as well. And then I think we leave in like an hour. Ugh, have not been eating the best or sleeping well, so that is the result of all that. So anyways, I'm just gonna try and eat some vegetables and drink some water because it's not cute.
We're at the beautiful Multi Mundi Falls in Washington.
Oh my goodness. Washington is so beautiful. Wow. Wow. Love you. Good. Oh my gosh, look at the grapes. Sorry. There's rattlesnakes here. We're in a Soyuz. And I warned him about the fucking wind. Those were grapes. Okay, so I'm editing this now, and just in case you see like so many clips missing of just like I didn't film that day, or for the rest of the day, or you know, pieces seem choppy, that's because this was our getaway trip and I didn't want to vlog, but just thought it was so sweet that I wanted to film parts of it. So a lot of the time we were just sort of having, you know, some time in nature together. So that is that. Okay, back to the video.
Babe, where are we?
We're in a Soyuz.
I meant right now. Oh my gosh, I can't film. My hair done. My goodness, Viva, are we gonna ride them?
Mm-hmm.
Let's go meet the boys. I have no idea we were doing this today.
Oh really?
No idea.
That's why you were talking so fast. Trying to think of that.
That's who.
So I guess Sarah, you're riding well, right? We're gonna hop off the nose plus, which are left foot in the spirit. We're gonna send your right foot over and grab that horn,
yeah? Hey there.
I gotta say I'm in the mood for a little bit more. I mean, I'm saying what kind of these is 2 days. I need me at least by 4 of them. More of them on you, on me, on us. Just tell me you want me, yeah. One day I'll be at your door.
Got back from tanning. My butt has 3 tan lines on it, but I'm not gonna show you that because that's just completely unnecessary.
I gotta be. I gotta be. I can sing it, bird.
Why isn't it focusing?
I'm looking for my socks. There's one.
Oh my, that's how you look for your socks.
I have one now.
I'm sorry.
West Alberta. Happy Canada Day.
That's why the wine is called that, because that's what the grape is called.
I didn't know that. Oh my goodness.
My camera.
Oh yeah, I got mine
sprayed.
Too. Sure, we can. Oh, there's lockers.
There
25
is?
Cents, yeah.
I don't have any quarters.
And neither do I, but we can.
You can make some happen.
You can
just walk around.
It's rubber?
So it's running like a car.
Oh, weird. Sitting with these guys.
You?
Yeah.
Can I get another one?
It was way too big for it, sure.
Look at
this. They're going really fast.
We're done! Oh, I really did it! Look how wet I am!
Oh, it doesn't work. That's too bad.
People are behind us.
I need some help.
Yep.
How do you do that? Lean over. And then wham it. Night. Oh, you got it in. That's great. Hole in one! Okay, what's going on here?
Okay, so before I take my first shot, I need to spin the wheel and find out what it is that you do. No, what I do. Okay.
Baby, thank you. Spin this. That's okay. Let's do it. Take two. Wait. It's back. Okay. Bowling putt, roll the ball with your hand instead of using the putter.
Great, your turn.
Now I'll spin the wheel.
full and cut again.
Wow.
Okay.
I got a hole in one.
That's what I was gonna say.
And she wasn't filming. Like the one hole.
Next weekend for it. Keep it locked right now. Close the line.
Says it right here on the scorecard.
Good technique. Just lining it up. The connection.
Directly in front of my ball. You put your ball.
All right, what is it? What is it?
You're not gonna believe it.
No, you won?
We tied.
No way. Are you serious? Yes, I'm really happy with that.
We're both 20 over par.
Yikes, that's awful. It was that one or those two that really got us.
Sure.
Yeah. This is our hangman situation right now. This is what I've chosen for him. Come to conclusion that there's smokehouse.
Does it say smokehouse somewhere?
No.
I'm dead. Post barbecue?
It's actually right across the street.
I guess B.
No, you didn't.
Guess B.
Your turn. Okay, so we are in the vineyards and we're gonna watch the fireworks. So I think they just lit a test one, but we've got a pretty good view of it here. The lake, stars. So beautiful. Do you have an app for that?
It's not really like that.
Happy Canada Day.
Oh.
Wow. Let's just stay right here.
Wow.
Here. Cheers.
To us.
Hello.
Ornamental corn.
It's not the best honey.
Bosh.
Just the bees are like, I mean, it's like.
Let's not take.
Oh, wow. Look at this. Look at this guy. Okay, so we. We got the Ogopogo butt burner all of this.
It's not a fitness class. It's not that kind of butt burn.
Oh.
some Hard Bite salt and vinegar chips, which you can buy like basically everywhere. We got
a big box of Cheris.
Oh yeah, for $19.99. And then, to keep up with the theme of butt burning, we got the hot sauce. This is gonna be so great.
What does it say?
Stupidly hot. Stupidly hot. Butt burner hot sauce. Poco poco. Yeah. Put them together. Oh, we can make a pizza. Go legend. Many have claimed to have seen the serpent that lives in the depths of the Lake Okanagan, also known as the demon fish, Big Lake Devil, and by the Indians, it's like their tribe name. A $2 million reward is offered for proof of its existence. Let's go find it.
Lookout.
Let's go find it.
Yeah.
Maybe we'll lure it out with some butt burner sauce.